Good evening, and welcome to the MAPE 5 o'clock news. I'm your host, Scoop Aperture. Tonight's top story for us is taking place at the University of Northern Iowa. Hundreds of talented photographers have occupied campus to attend seminars and polish their skills. On the scene for us tonight is reporter Sandy Shutter.
Thanks, Scoop. I'm here at the UNI campus speaking with some of the enthusiastic photographers who have come from all around the country to attend the Midwest Premier Photography Seminars. With me now is Anne Entrepreneur. Anne, what brings you to these seminars?
I'm bored with my business. I need new ideas on how to market and how to reach the people. I have some ideas, but I'm not entirely sure how to turn those ideas into money. That's where I need help, and I think Aletha's the lady to do it.
Well, it sounds like you're right on track with the Business Isn't Boring Anymore seminar. And if that isn't exciting enough for you, with me now is Stephen Strobe. Stephen, what tips and tricks are you hoping to learn while you're here?
Well, bonjour, Sandy. I am in the fast-paced world of wedding photography, and I need some simple, quick, and effective wireless flash techniques because I want to make my light attractively sexy.
Well, good luck with that, Stephen. I'm sure the Tri-Coast Photography team will fulfill your every desire.
Merci, Sandy.
This is Sandy Shutter reporting live from the UNI campus. Back to you, Scoop.
Thanks, Sandy. Other speakers include Clark and Rachel Martin's The Complete Senior Program, James Churchill and David Deutsch on Learning to See, Steve Kozak will have The Secrets to Success When Turning Pro, Suzette Allen and John Yoshinaga on accessorizing Photoshop in their Photoshop Fashion Seminar, Elizabeth and Trey Holman on photographing maternity, babies, and children. Doug Box will speak about lighting environmental portraits with off-camera flash and reflectors. The seminar runs June 3rd through the 7th. For more information and to register, go to maipp.com. I'm Scoop Aperture, and that's all for tonight's newscast.